Welcome back to A Medieval. Time to... there it is. To this episode. I'm not sure which one this is supposed to be. Portal to the Sacred Path? You know, after the... secret for the... evil difficulty? I kind of wonder if there's more secrets around here. What's this? Arcane Expanse? What? Which section is actually next? Oh boy. Crap. I think I should find this out before we continue on. But let's meander around a little bit and see what there is to see. So there's two levels that we can go into. The forges? So it's a little bit more open-ended, at least. But which one is, like, the intended one? Oh, boy. Is there going to be another one up here somewhere? Well, there's text. Knowledge is power. Read the codex in the menu. Okay, but first, I'm gonna spend a moment and find out which one's actually intended to be next, because I have no idea. It's supposed to be the Sacred Path. Okay. Well, it is the closest one, but it's fine. Yeah, we're down to just the axe again. And it's giving me Star of Torment right off the bat? That concerns me a little bit. I want that. Is that purple mana? Up there? 118 enemies, 7 secrets. Oh boy, 14 messages. Yeah, it worries me that it's giving me the Star of Torment so early. Nothing to use my green mana on that with at the moment. Oh wait, Star of Torment is green RPG. Oh! That was a little bit more durable. Oh boy. Again, the secrets in this game tend to be... crevices. Well, green's full already. 3 switches to reveal the key. Fair enough. Okay? Should've just axed some of those guys, I think. There's orange mana on top of that. I want that. I don't have the weapon for it, but that's fine. Yeah, methinks I'm gonna get lost a lot. Oh boy. Yeah, green's completely full. That's the way I came in. I'm guessing that's one of the switches, too. And down there is probably instant death, so let's not even try. Oh boy. Very rarely, just getting around, do I feel, you know, incredibly... oh, what's the word I'm looking for? The not quite intimidated. But I think we're going to be here a long time figuring out which way to go. Been in here. Well, I haven't been down on the switch. Those who are lost never look upwards? Fair enough, game. I don't think we want to do that. Well, they're slow and easy. That's 6 RPG. Star of Torment is 6. Thankfully, there's no falling damage. So we've done this. Those who are lost never look upwards, was the hint. Which makes me think to actually progress, I'm gonna have to look up at some point. Oh boy. Definitely take that. No, that didn't work. It's probably a waste, but that's okay. Nope, that's death. Let's not get murdered right away, I don't think. Only have 14 mana for that RPG. Let's not dance in the lava either. Can we switch to Star of Torment, please? Those are the guys I should be axing. As he kills another one with the Star of Torment. Come on! Although I'm not walking around with that thing. It's not dancing in the lava. Oh, I really want that. But that's a dicey jump. Nope! Come on! Sometimes just jumping straight is the answer, RPG. Trying to strafe jump. Somebody's used to different games. Health. Find the gold key to ascend. Okay, then. Let's not fall into the pit. In fact, there's so many pits around. Let's just do something I don't normally do and actually save. 8, right? Yes. Gold key. Can I get to the switch that's behind the thing now? That was down? That bothers me. Hmm. Yeah, there's this path right there. However, I need to get to that. Hi, guys. That's a lot of stuff. Orange mana, rather. I'm actually getting quite full on that. I don't need that health at the moment. Sitting on the ceiling. Sequence complete. Okay. There is no fall damage. There we go. Good. Now, the orange door was... Oh, boy. Where was the orange door? This way, right? Whisper's Edge, that's good. More fire for me to burn myself, of course. Yeah, methinks we're gonna use the axe on those. Ew. No, we're gonna get that a different way. I have most of my weapons already. I don't have the, The pew-pew staff, though. Oh. You know, the selection thing earlier with the difficulties with the... Stop it. With the jumping, it makes a whole lot more sense now, doesn't it? It really does. Purple mana up there. Let's get the green. Let's not fall in the lava. Eh, it hit me a little bit, it's fine. Ooh! I need to get rid of him. Like, there's mana down on the bottom somewhere. But... I need to take care of some other things first. Silver key. Was different. He didn't want to come over. Fire makes the vine creatures stronger? Yeah, see, there's the blue. The blue I'm not excited about. The purple on that platform, however, that I want. Granted, I don't have the gun yet, but, well, the weapon. Okay. Thank goodness there's no fall damage. Too early. Oh boy. You know, there's the whole thing of, you know, crap. Don't involve platforming in your first-person game unless you do a lot of it. I think this classifies as a lot of it. Still a little bit nervous about it, though. Haven't quite gotten to the point where I'm 100% confident in what's going to happen, or how far I can jump and whatnot. You need to take a good look at your HP, RPG. You really do. Percent. Make that 40. And there's pretty much all my weapons. Except for the Aeternum, which, who knows where that's hiding out. I really need life. That classifies as life. Oh! That's full blue, I don't really need that. Percent life. No S point. Oh, no, no, none of that. That's my face. Okay, we need to find life. We need to find some HP. Oh, no. Good. There's life back here. 15% is not looking good right now. It's really not looking good. 65 is substantially better. Okay. Was there any health back in this direction? There was. It's at the, it's at the top. Some right there, actually. Oh boy. Yeah, it was... Oh, jeez, right here. Not landing the fire too much. There. Yeah, there's no fall damage. There is no fall damage. Yeah, we're back up to full. Honestly, I should probably use my soul moon more. Okay, so it should just be this way, right? I think we need a bigger weapon. That looks big enough. A little bit of health, good. Oh, okay. Thankfully, there hasn't been any flying enemies either. No. I don't know what that is. I don't know how to get up there. Not doing very good on secrets, are we, RPG? No, I don't. We haven't found a single. Nope. Jeez, we're only at 72 enemies? Okay. Still decent at health, RPG. Oh! Okay, we're just gonna... Okay. I'm just gonna give RPG the Aeternum. He'll take it. It's got 4 shots with it. Not a whole lot, but that's fine. It's literally better than none. Did I see something right there? Or am I seeing things? Thank you. That's really tight jump. Oh, I've got to go all the way back up, don't I? Maybe not. Oh, that's an elevator. Oops. Okay, let's try that again. Because I think that's the right way to get that. I don't know what that item is. That's not even a color I've seen up until this point, has it? Is it? Oh! That's very neat. That's very cool. I wonder if it respawns. Come on, down please. Visibility, that's nice. That's still not a secret though. Neither of those were secrets. The giant protects the way. That is a lot of purple mana up there. That is a ton of purple mana. Anyway, next time, more medieval. I'm getting completely and utterly just wrapped into getting into this and whatnot and trying to find my way around. Anyway, until then.